In this example, we are required to calculate the electric potential energy due to electric repulsion between two carbon nuclei when they touch each other. In this situation, when two carbon nuclei touch each other, we can see the separation between the nuclei will be equal to twice the radius of each nuclei. And nuclear radii we can easily calculate by using the formula of Fermi radius. So here first we calculate radius of carbon 12 nucleus is given as, this we can directly calculate as R is equals to R naught A to power 1 by 3. So here the value of R will be 1.2 into 10 to power minus 15, which we are taking as value of Fermi constant, multiplied by 12 to power 1 by 3, this we are getting in meter. So on simplifying, we are getting it as 2.75 into 10 to power minus 15 meter, that is the radius of each carbon nucleus. And if we wish to calculate the electric potential energy of the two nuclei of carbon, which we can see here in figure, is this can be directly given by the expression of electric energy of two charges separated by some distances kq square by the separation, which here is 2r. If we substitute the values, it will be k, and the charge on each nucleus we can directly write as 6e, because on the nucleus there will be, inside the nucleus there will be 6 protons. So it will be 6e whole square divided by 2r. In this situation, that will be 36ke square by 2r. This is calculated in joule. So if we divide it by e, it will give us the energy in electron volts. So on simplifying and substituting the values, you can see we are getting 36 into the value of k is 9 into 10 to power 9 multiplied by, rather than e square, I am taking only e, which is 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 divided by twice the radius of each nucleus, which is 2.75 into 10 to power minus 15. And this result will be getting in electron volt, because I have taken only 1e, as I have divided the expression by E only. So on simplifying this value, the value of energy we are getting is 9.425 million electron volt. That will be the answer of this problem.